or during our childhood time or during teenage, we find that the most boring thing to do is study, reading books, reading newspaper, learning facts, or getting any kind of information or knowledge is quite boring. We feel like burden. And nowadays, what we find easy and interesting is using smartphone, scrolling over social media, WhatsApp, Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, playing games, watching movies, watching videos, and many more. But why so? Just because we do not want to put effort. We do not want to use our brain. We do not want to do hard work. We do not want to do labor. We usually run behind things which we can get easy. But remember one thing, that hard work pays off. And one evolves after overcoming the struggles in life, just like gold can be turned into beautiful ornaments after burning in fire. The more the gold is heated, the more it shines brighter. Sona jitna tapta hai, utna hi nikharta hai. Sona aag mein tapkar hi kundan banta hai. Tamba pitkar hi wire banta hai aur patthar khiskar hi murti banta hai. Usi prakar jitna dard sahoge, jitna sankarsh karoge, utna kimti banoge. Zindagi mein safal hone ke liye khisna padta hai, pitna padta hai aur ladna padta hai. You do not know how precious your time is and how powerful your energy is. And if you realize how to utilize it, your time and energy in the right direction, it can prove to be a great boon for the society and for the nation. The major problem that the world is facing today is lack of knowledge, lack of awareness. Knowledge is power. If you have knowledge, you can find place anywhere on earth. There are vast sources of knowledge all around, but the fact is that we do not want to get knowledge. And see, so many problems arising today, like illiteracy, poverty, unemployment, exploitation, violence, terrorism, war, disputes, rivalry, sexual assault, population, explosion, pollution, and many more problems are arising today just because of lack of knowledge. So see, where we are lagging behind. Education is important for all of us. Education is the basis of living a fruitful life. An educated person can create a difference, a better society, and a better world to live in. An educated person does not only bring a difference in his or her life, but also in the life of others around him. He can guide others in the right path and provide a variety of ideas related to political participation, social equality, or environmental sustainability. So take education seriously. Education provides knowledge, and knowledge is the essence of life. Now it's your time, and future depends on what you do today. If not now, then never.